Nurse? Somebody help me.
Need to push this gurney away from the door. What's going on in there? Where is everybody? I need to find some meds. Concentrate. Pain meds. That's what I need. Stay low. Move slowly so they don't notice me. I don't make any noise when I'm crouched. Takes them longer to spot me if I'm crouched. Stay low here so they don't see me.
Get away from me! Get off of me! Get off of me! Let me go!
Thank you.
This'll distract him.
Got it.
There are too many here. I should try and keep a low profile.
This'll distract him.
Let me go!
Hey, you! What's that bandage for? Did you get bit?
Bit? No, I got shot.
Shot? You even know what's going on?
I'm a cop. Woke up today in the hospital. That's all I know.
First, you need proper clothes. There's a sheriff's cruiser just up the road. Might have something that'd fit you. Then, you need to know about the walkers. The one I just shot? He'd have ripped into you. Tried to eat you. If this is the first you're hearing it, you need to listen up. There are a few walkers on the street after the barricade. But let's get you some clothes before we deal with them.
Don't mind if I do.
Rick, stay on this channel so we can talk. I'm watching from the roof.
Copy. After that, I need to go find my family.
The best way to take these things down is nice and quiet. Stab them in the head.
Got it.
But stabbing takes a lot out of you. Be careful, else you run out of stamina when you need it most.
Right through the skull. Hell!
Now try using a bat to smash him in the head. Grab the one near you. Good. Use the bat to knock him back. When they're stunned, that's when you're going for the kill.
Get away from me!
Not ready. Adrenaline is pumping!
Easier than stabbing, right? Then, release it all at once to execute a walker.
Take that!
Feel that? Your adrenaline goes up every time you hit or kill one of those walkers. That'll restore some health back too.
Get off of me!
Don't feel sorry for them. They're already dead. That one's a crawler. Give it a strong stomp. All right, look. There's a police cruiser at the end of the street. Should still have some gas in the tank. I don't need it.
That smell.
Not ready.
Get out of here!
Not
can't do that.
Adrenaline is pumping! Get out of here! Let me go!
Looks like you can handle your own. Now get to that cruiser. You're a good man, Rick. I hope you find your family.
Broadcasting on emergency channel. We'll be approaching Atlanta on Highway 85. If anyone can read me, please respond.
Hup. Ticket 3. Oh.
Hello? I read you. Where are you?
Outside of Atlanta. Hello? Hurry!
Hello? Please respond. You're breaking up. Please respond.